everyone, and welcome to Beyond the Book. I'm your host, Miss Jennifer, and today we are going to follow a book on its journey from check-in to check-out. It's just on the side of the building. You can drive right in, drop your books, and go.
Have you ever wondered what happens to your book after you drop it in the slot?
Well, before it goes back on the shelf for someone else to check out, it goes on a journey of its own.
The book goes down the chute and drops right into a blue tub with wheels. We roll it back to the circ room and put it on a special cart.
Hi, I'm Kathy. I'm from the Grand Prairie Library's Library Services Department. And today we're going to show you where a book goes whenever it gets checked in.
Kathy, or another library service representative, takes the book all the way back to our Inspire program room. This is where all materials that are turned in need to stay for 4 days before being checked back in. At the end of the 4 days, the book gets wheeled out of the program room and into the circ room where it's checked in and placed on a specific cart. The LSR then wheels the cart out and the books are ready to be reshelved. And now the book is ready to be checked out to someone else to take home and enjoy.
Did you know that there are a total of 130,248 items to check out?
Wow, there's so many! How do you choose what to read?
Do you like fantasy? Want to try a new hobby? Check out a Read It Again kit? A Wonder Book?
Or find a fun book about dinosaurs.
Whatever you like, you can probably find it at the libraries.